Welcome back. We're going to play some more 10-minute games and hopefully continue to learn how to play Static Rook a little bit better each time we play. Each little experience will give us more knowledge. Good luck. All right. This time we are playing Gota, so it's not my. Well, okay. I didn't originally intend to play Static Rook, but this suddenly looks enticing. Why the hell not? There are reasons, but you know. Can do our own thing here, right? Alright, so our opponent plays the rook to the fourth file. Okay. I mean, one reason not to play this is because I don't really know it, but sure. Oh, I finally got the avatar for playing Boat Castle correctly. That's good. It means I can't have flubbed this too poorly. So the fortress is not an ideal shape against fourth file rook. Even though in previous live stream I failed to exploit it. Still not a great shape for this. I got to move the right silver for this to get recognized. Okay, that's good to know. I've got my wires all crossed here. Because I'm not totally sure about this. Retreat! Oh! Well, sure. That's rather kind. I accept. Yeah. I didn't expect them to retreat. So now what do I do with these extra two tempi they just gave me? Try not to mess things up too badly? I mean, yeah, I blocked my bishop. Sure. I think this is not losing. Hopefully. Let's find out. I just impulsively played that. My silver should be advanced one more before I do this, really. Because otherwise we get this fun little scenario that I'm not ready for. It would have been a lot easier if I just moved things in the other order, but okay. Here we are. They have completely shut down my attack on the right side of the board. But in exchange, like, this is extremely shaky. So, yeah, this will be an interesting game. I don't see what their game plan is.
Nanafun.
They really want to break the fourth file open. That's the game plan. I'd rather that not happen. That's my game plan. So Silver, pawn, pawn, no. Pawn, silver, gold, pawn. Yeah, what is this? Okay, what this is they really want to break here as quickly as possible, which is going to take three moves. It's actually not that far away. So I should push this here first, so I don't get screwed over when this pawn advances. And now, what the hell? Now I push my rook pawn and win? Okay, let's try it.
Gofun.
Maybe I needed to play one more defensive move first. I don't know.
Sampun. 2分30秒.
I hope I'm not exaggerating when I think I'm like very much better here. Hopefully I'm not exaggerating, but we'll see. I mean, my king is very exposed. I guess I can't deny that. They do have a rook draw. Oh, they're not going to do that. Never mind. Silver drop might have been better. Silver drop is still here.
Ippun.
Shit. I was not thinking clearly there. Beats me. You got me stumped, buddy. Probably gonna win this. Thanks for the game. It was a fun game. It's just I'm not able to keep up with it.
All right.
Well played. One down, two to go. Good luck. Know, we're just gonna play Static Rook here. All three games. I don't care. It's gonna take one heck of an argument to convince me to change my way here. This is the fastest way we can learn, is by losing a ton. So, let's get the learning underway. But mostly, I just want to see how many times I can play this before I win a game. So, gotta start somewhere. Yeah, we're going here. I don't even care. Was this smart? Probably not. All right, fine. Okay, well, I just allowed a bishop drop. I just allowed a bishop drop. That's gonna suck. All right, whatever. There. I'm playing a bishop drop too. That's safe, right? How bad can that be? Okay, I've got a pawn in hand and nowhere to. Well, I've got one file that can drop it on. Most awkward castle transition ever. King, gold, gold. It's a plan. It's a bad plan, but it's a plan. Let's see what their plan is. It occurs to me I've got to move the
Nanafun.
king yet again here for this to even be viable, but all right. Inexorably, the shape comes into being, and they block my bishop, as they should, but then I can move the bishop right now. This is such a dumb plan. It shouldn't work, but how do they refute it? Now, I saw this coming moves in advance, and I saw that I could drop the rook back. So, I thought they had it planned one move further than this. Although, yeah, my plan was pretty unconventional, so maybe they didn't see this the way I saw it. I don't know.
Gofun.
might get their bishop back this way. Oh, might. Actually, they definitely do get it back.
2分30秒。
Oh, that's not smart. I thought I had something there. I don't.
2分。 1分30秒。
This sucks. Oh, this position hurts a lot. Yeah. I don't even know, man.
1分。
Clearly, I have like no idea what I'm doing here. Because I want to attack, but everywhere I want to attack is going to require an extremely heavy material investment that I'm not prepared to make. They're gonna take with the rook again, or they're gonna do lance takes knight. Thank you. Yeah, you get something, I get something. This is. Now we're talking. Not a perfect exchange, but gosh, it's an exchange.
Sanjubio.
Let's do this. Oh, did I just drop a pawn for no reason? Do I not understand how tactics work in Shogi?
20秒.
I don't understand how Shogi tactics work. All right then. This time, aiming at the right place. I don't even care.
10秒.
Can't be bothered to calculate every tiny little detail. Not when there's 7 seconds left. Thanks for the game. 2 games down, one to go. Let's keep going. Good luck. Huh. I didn't expect that.
7分.
What a peculiar situation. So I have what is not a Yagura, not a fortress, versus they played Snow Roof and I retreat, and somehow I thought I was winning a tempo by doing it this way. This doesn't at all win a tempo. Whatever its other merits, winning a tempo is not one of those merits. So. Yes. I mean, they're starting to transition to a different castle here. Just kind of exciting. Was going to move my bishop up
Nofun.
here. Bishop up here might be a mistake. All right. So how do I unfuck this? I have no idea. Sure, whatever. Looks like I might lose to a 23 Q after losing to two other opponents. Shogi is complicated. Well, that's a thematic idea sometimes. I don't know if it's any good here, but let's hope so. All right, let's see the punishment. Where is the punishment for this move? Clever. I don't know. Is this sensible? Maybe. Ouch. Ouch. That hurts.
2分.
That is really well placed. So it's time for my king to take a vacation the other direction, I think is what I'm hearing.
1分.
It's not mate. It's not mate. Fuck. Had a better move. It's okay. Maybe. Probably not. Thanks for the game. Alright. That marks the end of our games today. Hope we have enjoyed these three. And where I got to insist on playing Static Rook all every game. And we got the outcome that was most predictable for playing an opening that we've not played in about a year or two. We've ranked down to 19%. Maybe if we lose enough games, we'll finally demote down to 1 or 2Q, and then get to figure out Static Rook the hard way. But on the bright side, this has given us something other than 1 Don to aim for. I'm not even being ironic about that. Like, I think I just kept tilting playing Swinging Rook openings over and over and over and being stuck in this class. So as long as we're stuck in the class, let's enjoy it. Let's try something new. Eventually we'll get the hang of this thing if we just lose enough games, right? So, we'll keep at it. We'll see how we do. Hope we enjoyed that. Thanks for watching.